What's going on, everybody? This is the 7-box mixer. 3 jumbo update. And 4 heritage high number. All right, good luck, guys. We'll get started. Let's do. We'll rotate like usual. So we'll start with the high number. I believe 700 and above is a short print. In high number, as opposed to heritage, we have Harmon Killebrew for the Twins. Do you guys see Hank Aaron passed away today? And I don't know if they do this, like, I can't remember if it's the fourth card. I think Heritage High Number is different. I don't think it's the fourth card like Heritage, where the fourth card is usually something. So, I'm going to have to look through the backs for the short prints. Yes, yeah, 700 plus is a short print. Do you have any idea if it's the layouts like Heritage? Where usually the fourth card in Heritage was something, but it doesn't look like this is the same. Doesn't look like they follow that same pattern for high number. Yeah, we'll keep checking the fourth card. They definitely, yeah, they don't have as many short prints. No, it's the fifth card in high number. Let me just check real quick. Yeah, it must be the fifth card. So we had a couple. Short prints, Alex Blandino for the Reds, Lucas Sims for the Reds, and Joe Kelly for the Dodgers. Yeah, it looks like it. Fifth card looks like it's something each time. Cause that's where like it seems like they're putting inserts. Fifth card. And you got these cubby inserts. What are flip stocks? What are those? Are they noted on the back? That you can tell it's different. Sheldon Ruiz, 571 Athletics. Gotcha. Yeah, at the end of the break, I'll do like a quick run through of the back of the cards. Just in case I miss something. Francisco Liriano, Philly short print. First hit coming up. It's got yellow backs. You got Carlos Correa, Astros. It's got a different color on the back. That'll be easy. I know in these, they mark the action just like the regular Heritage. Jonathan Daza, Rocky short print. Jordan Lyles, short print, Rangers. Seems like you get more inserts in high number than regular Heritage. Daniel Ponce de Leon, Cardinal short print. And we got a Yasiel Puig mini for the Indians. This is going to be numbered to 100. Akiyama. Do you get two? You get two hits per box in a Heritage high number. We got Albies, Braves. I didn't think you got two hits. I thought it was just one. Yeah, the autos usually I can spot out pretty good because it'll have that top certified autograph. They're not playing around with these packs. Sealed the hell out of these high numbers. We got Jose Abreu, White Sox, short prints. And final pack. This is nice, Luis Robert. Base. Just do a quick, I didn't see, maybe I passed it, the action short print. Check, maybe I passed it. Are those not, maybe they're not, maybe they're not one per box like regular Heritage. I don't think I saw one. But either way, we're gonna look through these, so. See if I missed it. Usually on the regular Heritage, they were near the bottom of the box. But I don't know if high number is different. No, I don't think I missed the auto because we got two hits. I highly doubt they would give us an auto and two relics. Yeah, I guess the action short prints are not one per box in high number. Which would make sense since you're getting an extra hit, it looks like. Got another Twins, Jim Katz. Yeah, Correa was the first hit, and then Albies was the second one. And we got another relic coming up already. Another Carlos Correa. Houston Astros. Like they put the hits at the top in this one. It's gonna be Cody Bellinger for the Dodgers. All the hits were Cubs. We got Danny Mendick, 571 for the White Sox. That doesn't surprise me. My boy, Randy Doback. Yep, he wanted Mr. Luis. Does his base card sell for anything decent, Robert, from high number? I think that's some type of action. No? Looks interesting. We got Ozuna Braves short prints. Lucas Sims, red short print. The autograph would be cool though. It'd be a nice looking card. I like the autograph. You got Marte D-back short print. It's an insert for Robert. Kyle Garlick, Phillies short prints. The Roberts. We got a Cole Hamels. 2/100 for Braves. I think you get one of those minis per box, it looks like. Oh, they are the minis. They're not one per box. This feels like something. Another relic. Maybe not. Wade Davis, Rocky short print. Huh? Joe Kelly, short print Dodgers. And one pack, and then we'll check the backs. All right, let's check the backs of these. Another one where I don't think we got a action. Oh, okay. Yeah, I mean that's what I was thinking. I missed a short print. That's what I was thinking because you get two relics. But I wasn't sure. I mean, that's good though. I mean, it makes those action short prints more rare. We had Jake Cave Twin short print and Wilmer Defoe Nat short print. Two more high number left. Got a Gerrit Cole for the Yanks. Yeah, that's how the other Heritage was. One hot box. We got Verdugo, short print Red Sox. I feel like Tim Lopes is a short print. I guess not. Luis Urias, Brewer short print. Jake Fraley to $9.99 Mariners. They still have those white short print cards, right? Alec Mills Cubs short print. The 50 print run, whatever it is. I think that's, pretty sure it's in here too. We got Drew Pomerantz short print for the Padres. Luis Roberts. Well, you're going to get a decent amount of Luis Robert base, Scott. If you don't get a hit. Starlin Castro, Nat short print. No Jays right now, man. We're on box 3 of high number. We've had 4 hits. 4 hits so far, but no Jays hits. I mean, gotten a few Bichette insert auto or insert rookies. We got Rick Porcello, Mets short print. No hits yet in this box, so we should be getting to those shortly. I appreciate it, man. Yeah, the NBA, I don't know if it's going to fill. So if it doesn't fill, I'll either just give you a credit or send it back. Jose Abreu, short print White Sox. But hopefully it fills soon. Where are the hits hiding? I think there's like seven spots left or six. I can't remember. I think it's at least halfway filled. Might be getting only one hit in this box. Got Ivan Nova, Tiger short print. Yeah, we only got one in this box. It's numbered though. And it's going to be Aaron Nola. $2.99 for the Phillies. Check the backs. I'll figure some out, man. I'll probably, what I might do is maybe do some, try some minis to get it to fill in. But we'll see. So only one hit in that box. All right, final box of Heritage. High number. But as I do with any break like Heritage, I always run through it again just to make sure I don't miss anything, just because of the whole autographs on the card as it is. It's gonna be Fergie Jenkins for the Cubbies. Old Fergie. It's going to be Cole Calhoun to $9.99 for the D-backs. Castro short print Nats. I think high number was the last. Or the, no, actually. I was going to say it was the last release of 2020, but they just released that active player edition. But I'm pretty sure the next thing that comes out is 2021. Drew Pomeranz, short print Padres. Should be 2021 Series 1. Jose Abreu, White Sox short prints. Jordan Lyles, Rangers short print. Hopefully we actually get two hits in this one. Alex Blandino, red short print. Another Luis Roberts base. Jonathan Daza, Rocky short print. Down to the end of high number. Might be something. I'm gonna have another numbered relic. This one's going to be out of 99, Lorenzo Cain for the Brewers. Lorenzo Cain. We got Liriano, short print Phillies. Yeah. It's not bad. It's numbered. This looks like a variation. Silver, maybe? Yep, we got a Mookie Betts silver variation for the Dodgers. And I would think since they're not as rare as regular Heritage, that would be a pretty good variation. Or not as common. They're much more rare in high number. Ponce de Leon, Cardinal short print. Well, at least when we get to update, we can see what the autograph looks like. Because we're not getting one in high number. Check the backs. One thing I too noticed too with high number, some of these cards are pretty messed up corner wise. Not sure what happened when they were making this stuff. I think they were rushing to get it out. And that's why you see some of these cards. The corners are not in good shape. Alright, those look good. Now to the jumbo. Move some of this around. I have some room. Alrighty, 3 update jumbo coming up. start with our packs and our wonderful cloth card. And it is Yordan Alvarez for Houston. Rivera, Bichette, Daza, Burke. Edmund, Brewster, Shogo, and Dale Murphy. So you knew how we do it. We're going to go right to the end. We have it, Tom Glavin, $2.99 for the Braves. Lopez Foil D-backs. Got a Lynn Blom foil, Brewers, Luis Roberts, we have a Stevenson 2021 Reds, Suarez Foil, Angels. Got something coming up. And it's going to be at a $1.99. Oscar Mercado, Indians. Oscar Mercado. That's what an autograph looks like. DeGrom foil, Mets. LeBlanc foil, Orioles. Go a little bit quicker, 'cause we know. Get down to that area. Angels foil. Should be our first Yankees relic coming up. And it is for Alfonso Soriano. For the Yankees. Good old Jeter relic. Yeah, Bellinger foil, Dodgers. Yeah, you get one of those in every jumbo box. Guaranteed. Or not, well, pretty much guaranteed. It's one per jumbo box, that little relic. You can never say guaranteed when it comes to cards, but. Ionetta foil, Yanks. It's pretty close to a guarantee with those things. And the rep's gonna be for Pirates, Garrett Cole. Pittsburgh Pirates 2015 All-Star Game, Garrett Cole. Encarnacion foil, White Sox. And final pack of this jumbo box. We have Trace Thompson foil, D-backs. Build the stack. Two left. Two left. Cloth. A wonderful cloth card. It's going to be Yanks Stanton. We got Bradley, Clemens, Ryu, Ravello. Got a blue Trout, Lux, Puck, and for the Rays, Michael Broussel, 2/150. Got a Mackenzie Gore Padres blue, Trout foil, Angels. Kyle Ryan, foil Cubs. Pujols 2020 for the Cardinals. Pruitt foil Astros. Another autograph. It's going to be a base autograph for the Mariners. Dan Vogelbach. Seattle Mariners. The autos are always clean this with the look. I always like to look at a series. Series autos. Greg Garcia foil, Padres. Yeah, Kyle Wright. Foil Braves. Cal Crick, 2020 Pirates. Jeff Hoffman foil, Rockies. Got David Ortiz, Red Sox. Twenty thirteen All-Star Game. Garrett Richards, foil, Padres. Got a Sean Poppin, 69 for the Twins. Tyler White foil, Dodgers. Two packs left, and then we got one final box. We got Yasmani Tomas, 76 D-backs. Yosemite. Nick Solak, foil, Rangers. And the final pack should be that good old Jeter relic. And it is. This one is a Derek Jeter relic for the Yanks. So some of them are for actually Jeter. And then some are for like other Yankees players. That's one that's for Derek Jeter specifically. Josh Taylor foil, Red Sox. And one final box. As always, guys, thank you for everything. It is greatly appreciated. Hopefully we can get some new baseball soon, but this is kind of when you hit the dry spell. When you're right up at the end of 2020, going into 2021, we're now in the waiting frame. You got Javi Baez Cubs. So unfortunately, stuff's not going to come out as frequent because it's the end of the year. We got Betts, Yastrzemski. Oh, we got a redemption. I was not expecting a redemption. $19.85 Chrome promo autograph parallel of Christian Yelich, Milwaukee Brewers. There you go, Tim. Very nice. I don't know what this is numbered to. Says it's parallel. We got Puck, Soto, Biggio, Tatis. Hold on. I don't know what's going on with the feed. Give me 1 second. Let me give it a second to catch up. We're at the end. I don't want to end it. I think we're good now. I think it's back to normal. Let me see. We're at the end of it too. It's like, really? Okay, I think we're good now. But I will keep a watch. That's my cue to hurry up. Alright, we got Pujols 2020 Angels. Strope Reds foil. Chris Bryant Cubs foil. We've got a Chicago Cubs Robel Garcia autograph. Akala Foil Twins. Fulmer Foil Tigers. Sierra Foil Marlins. Got a nice blue Beau Bichette here. And Angels foil. And Tigers, Miguel Cabrera. Miggy. Ted Price foil, Dodgers. Derek Holland, Pirates foil. Two packs left, and then we'll do a little recap. Grisham 2020 Padres. Chapman foil, Yanks. And the final pack of tonight's break. And this one's going to be numbered. This one is number 250 for the Yanks. The Derek Jeter. Got Graveman foil, Mariners. All right, let's recap it real quick. We had a Derek Jeter, 250, Yankees. Miguel Cabrera, Tigers. Robo Garcia, Cubs. Christian Yelich, Brewers. Derek Jeter, Yanks. David Ortiz, Red Sox. Dan Vogelbach, Mariners. Gerrit Cole, Pirates. Soriano, Yankees. Mercado, 199, Indians. We had a silver Mookie Betts, Dodgers. Kane, 99 Brewers. Nola, 99 Phillies. Bellinger, Dodgers. Correa, Astros. Albies Braves. And Correa again, Astros. So that's going to do it, guys. Thank you as always. Enjoy your night.